So it is kind of a sad day today because I have to say goodbye to my Impala. Goodbye, Impala. Yes, you've been so good to me. And we've been cruising so much. And, I mean, all the old ladies, they love me in an Impala. So, yeah, a little travel and action. It's been good, but I want my car back. But I don't get it back till after London. So, anyway, I'm just going to have to say goodbye and drop it off and all that comes with it.